Your body has a built-in ancient survival software designed for one primary purpose: to keep you alive when a saber-toothed tiger jumps out from behind a bush. Or, in modern terms, when you get an email from your boss that just says, "We need to talk." This system is called the autonomic nervous system, and its primary function isn't to keep you happy or calm, but to keep you alive. It's an incredibly effective pre-installed program for dealing with short-term acute threats. To understand how it works, let's meet the key players in your brain's C-suite. First, meet the amygdala. Think of it as your brain's high-frequency trading desk. It doesn't think rationally, it reacts instantly. When it detects a possible threat, it triggers the HPA axis, the hypothalamic pituitary adrenal axis, which floods your body with stress hormones like adrenaline and cortisol to prepare you for fight, flight, or freeze. Hovering above this chaos is the prefrontal cortex, the logical manager that reviews the data and decides, wait, are we actually in danger or did someone just burn toast? This whole system is designed to activate quickly and return to baseline in about 20-30 minutes. But when the threat isn't a saber-toothed tiger, but a constant stream of work emails, social pressure, or unresolved trauma, the system never really powers down. And that's when problems begin.